Hanukkah is known as the Festival of Lights. We eat foods that are fried in oil, like donuts, also called sufganiyot, and latkes, or potato pancakes. These treats commemorate the miracle of the eternal flame burning brightly for 8 full nights with just 1 night's worth of oil. Latkes are delicious, but can also be messy and heavy with so much oil. Try this lighter, mess-free version of a carrot latke for your holiday meal, made in a waffle maker instead of a skillet of oil. It's a no-mess way to celebrate Hanukkah with your loved ones.